Here we're showing the trailer spike, trailer application valves. This is used to prevent, help prevent jackknife. If the trailer starts to swing out of lane, the driver has the option of pulling on the service brake spike for the trailer, which would put on the service brakes on the trailer only. The idea is it slows the trailer down to help straighten it up. The spike has a balanced and unbalanced position here. So as we pull on the lever, there's an eccentric cam here. You can see the cam is rotating, pushing down on the relay valve inside here, which closes the exhaust valve. And then as it continues to push down, it opens up the supply air, which allows it to go out to the delivery, to the trailer service brakes. And as the driver pulls on this, air will then react against the relay valve and cause it, as soon as the air equals the force being applied on the cam, it will go into a balanced state. So if the driver gives it equivalent to 10 psi pull on the spike, as soon as we get 10 psi in here, it goes into a balanced or state of hold. If he pulls it more and wants 20 psi, as soon as we get 20, it goes into a state of balance, and we have 20 delivered out to the system. Now when the driver releases the spike, then the valve comes back to the exhaust position. The relay valve opens up the exhaust and allows it to be exhausted through the bottom of the valve. You'll notice that the spike has a warning on there, not for parking. This particular one, when you pull down, has no lock position at the bottom, some do. It has a spring in it to make sure it releases every time. This is simply for applying service brakes on the trailer, independent of the tractor, and not used for parking.